One of the perks of living alone is the freedom that comes with it. But I've always been the type to stay at home even before the pandemic started. So for this vlog, let's change things up a little and I'm gonna go out more often. Here's another vlog with no intro, but let's begin on the day my friend Aika slept over in the condo. So we planned to shoot content at BGC for a day. So here are some clips of us planning our outfits.
Great ba talaga siya? Ba't yung sa iba ang ganda?
To how it looks, but it's gonna grow on us, like beside.
And I wasn't able to shoot that much footage na I'm talking, but we went to different cafes and here were my favorites.
Met this girl down by the vine, had long thin legs and deep brown eyes, seemed the type I would wanna make mine. She said, I can tell you're not my type, you're wrong, I'm Mrs. Right. This could never be what you wanna be tonight. Said, don't you worry, don't you fray. I got 24 ounces of Bombay. Can we work it out? You don't have to be alone. She said, 9 to 5, I'm killing time, but 24/7, 365.
Hi vlog! So right now I'm at BGC with Aika. Nag-rent kami ng Airbnb and we've been here for days already. Basically, this vlog is gonna be an update about my life vlog. I feel like nagiging eventful na life ko finally. Because I've been going out, you know, meeting friends, meeting people. First question is, why are you moving to another condo? So, guys, hindi pa ako mag-move agad because I posted something on Instagram na ano, manifesting to move here by next year. Because I just really wanna live here so bad. Like if it weren't for like the possibility of the face-to-face classes, I would live here. Kasi I think it's just perfect for my lifestyle. Kasi of course I always create content for Instagram ganon. Tapos sobrang dali lang dito sa area na to. Oh yun, nakabook ako. Yay! Oh my gosh! I got a lot of questions na how did I gain weight? I know guys! I finally gained weight. If you've been here in my channel, struggle ko talaga mag-gain ng weight. Siguro I just made sure na I ate 3 times a day. Kasi before, so unhealthy for me. Like, I skipped my meals. Not on purpose ha. Parang hindi lang talaga ako responsible about it. But now, I made the point to like always eat 3 times a day. How do you deal with people who dislike your outfits? By the way, you are my fashion icon. I love you too. How do I deal with them? I don't deal with them. Sometimes I do get hate comments about my outfits na, oh, it's from Shopee, ganon. Like, that's the purpose why I wanna wear some of my outfits so that you guys would use it as reference. And I know that most of my audience talagang, like, you guys are young and most of you are students pa lang. And I know how it feels to want to be stylish but at the same time, you're balling on a budget. So, ayun, gusto ko I get to be helpful sa inyo in some way, in my own way. And why not? Like, if somebody doesn't like your outfit, who's rocking it anyway?
Montage,
I don't
know
how we ended up here. We're currently at Bataan for Blythe's birthday. She's my class. Hi guys! Hi. From Bataan to EK. Grabe ko. Grabe ko yung ano. Ride na to. Wait, there's a freaking horse.
Hehehehe
baby, come with me.
And then the day after Blythe's birthday, we went back to Manila and had a hotel staycation.
Hey guys! So, hey guys, it's a new
day. Hey!
Hey! Hey guys, so it is a new day already and we're here at Manila Marriott Hotel. Kasama ko si Krisha, yay! Siya po ang aking housemate for two nights.
And one day.
And one.
2 days.
Two nights.
One day.
3 days and two nights.
Yes,
di ba magba?
5 points po para kay Ali.
Para kay housemates. Housemates. 5 puntos po para kay Krisha kasi hindi mo siya naghuhugas ng mga pinggan.
Kaya kore ko si Kendall. Hi, Miss Ashley.
Hi, Bo. Welcome to my crib.
Can we ask you questions?
At sorry, tayo magsasalita.
Hi, Miss Ashley. Can we ask you questions?
Yeah, sure. Come in.
Tell us about this hotel room. It looks expensive. Wow.
Okay, so this is the room with a king-size bed. But we just got this for like 8K per night.
Okay, as ito na, ito yung fancy part. Okay,
ito yung unang pinuntahan guys ni Ashley.
Oo, okay.
Kasi sobrang excited siya.
May pinindot kasi ako here. Like look at these buttons. It's not your ordinary buttons kasi.
What does this button do?
What does this button do? Let us see. Yeah, ayaw niyo makita yung kabilang side yun ng private moment. I'm gonna close the curtain right there. You just have to press this one.
Wow, it's very innovative, huh?
Yeah, innovative spell. Tapos, ayan, may bidet naman sila, guys.
Okay, bidet test, go.
Bidet test, malakas.
Gano'n ko lakas.
Alam mo yung ano, yung mga bidet na sobrang
sakit. Sobrang sakit.
Try natin.
Moderate.
Hey guys, so it is a new day already and I'm going to continue answering some questions while I do my updated makeup routine. Next question is, how's your social life going, especially meeting your fellow content creators? Well, at the start of the pandemic, I really spent a lot of time alone. As in, mag-isa lang ako sa condo, gano'n. And if you really know me well, I've always been kind of like an introvert. Like, I always prefer to stay at home. Like, pag may nag-aaya akong friend, I would like just find ways to reject the aya and just stay at home because that's my comfort zone. And the pandemic, I realized, what if I'm missing out on a lot of things because I'm not making that much memories with my friends. And then when it comes to my content creator friends, they're like really the people that I can relate to the most. I'm in the same page as them. They're doing YouTube. Most of them are students as well. So, sobrang nakaka-relate kami sa isa't isa. That's what I like about the friendship that I have right now. Kasi parang sobrang light lang ang gaan nila kasama. And it feels like I have like my friends again from high school. Kasi yun yung mga solid friends ko talaga, yung mga high school friends ko. Pero magkakaiba na kasi kami ng course ngayon. Parang ako lang yung naiba sa kanila. Lahat sila nag-med students na. Hello, what camera are you using for your photo? I use my Canon M50 na camera for yung mga parang paparazzi shot. Ganun yung medyo blurred. And then I use my iPhone 13 for most of my photos and also for my IG stories. Okay, so what are the photo editing apps that I use? So I use Snapseed, Lightroom, and PixArt. So this is the final look. This is what it looks like in broad daylight, very dewy lang and fresh. And by the way guys, I'm so excited later because we're gonna head sa spa ng hotel na to. We got it for like 20% off since we booked and paid through PayMaya. And itong hotel room na rin na to, we actually booked it for 30% off as well because we paid through PayMaya. And aside from the hotel discount, you can actually get your daily dose of good vibes with PayMaya Feel Good Deals by using this code over here. This is my invite code. And when you download the app and use this code, you can actually get 100 pesos when you upgrade and cash in at least 100 pesos. If you guys are wondering what brands do I usually go for when I go to a mall versus Zara, H&M, Forever 21, Bershka, Charles & Keith, and Monki. And sometimes Pull&Bear, kaso wala atang Pull&Bear dito. I can do British accent.
I'll go. Okay,
na. Ano yan? Yung sa Harry Potter. Line ni Hermione.
Go.
Now, if you two don't mind, I'm going to bed for both of you. Come with another clever idea to get us killed or worse. Expelled.
Pareyos.
Are you stupid?
Ito na si Hermione.
Harry Potter ay Hermione, Filipina version.
Di ba pwede yung Dementor na lang ako?
Girl boss.
What the time check.
Time check. Ano na?
1:39 a.m. This is the reality of what I have to go through kapalit ng lahat ng to, guys. Oh, iwan ko siya.
A villa.
Aika's birthday. It's somewhere at Batangas ata. Yeah, I think we're at Laguna. Whatever.
Super nice nung place, guys. Look at this. Wow! And this is what it looks like inside. Super cute nung stairs. Hi, Eunice!
What did you say? It's your first time.
My first time receiving gifts from friends.
Oh, that's so cute.
Thank you, guys.
You
think it's a sticker?
Ako mami, ako kunin ko pa yung letter. Gagawin ko pa lang.
I'm cute.
Yan! Yeah,
cute!
Ang cute mo ka!